This song is called Waterloo. It's about having the best friends and the fucking worst neighbor in the world. His name was John.
Peel Street.
What's your Facebook name?
Stop 16.
Max Quinn. Thank you. The free base is loaded. But the commission flat is near mine.
Stop 16.
I steal a second look then. Home run through the night. You wouldn't walk alone on Walker Street. It's what the woman said to me. It's Waterloo and look at you. Expect to do.
Stop the minutes.
Awful page shift, bathroom make this where I wanna be. Order pizza, watch TV. Order pizza. In a brick, and I soon learned calls adjacent was a little real estate trick, and it's unclear if the cash is simply glazed or just blasé. John, who lives next door, is an academic, but I've seen no proof of that rhetoric. His disappointment rife, the confluence of life. That was a thing that he used to always say. He'd look at us and he'd be like, boys, confluence of life, and then he would like make us turn down our guitars and stop throwing balls into buckets of soapy water in the backyard. It was a game that we played called Once Ball. Anyway. Frow, you burrows! Save your last licks! Get back in your Daihatsu from 1996! And fuck off, John! Fuck off, John!
That's kind of it.